What is Coinbase? What does it sell? What was Coinbase hacking? Coinbase is a digital currency exchange headquartered in San Francisco, California, United States. They broker exchanges of Bitcoin, Bitcoin Cash, Ethereum, Ethereum Classic, Litecoin, Tezos, and many other cryptocurrencies, with fiat currencies in approximately 32 countries, and Bitcoin transactions and storage in 190 countries worldwide. Coinbase was founded in 2012 by Brian Armstrong and Fred Ehrsam, and it is currently the largest cryptocurrency exchange in the United States by trading volume. Coinbase was founded in June 2012 by Brian Armstrong, a former Airbnb engineer, and Fred Ehrsam, a former Goldman Sachs trader. Blockchaininfo co-founder Ben Reeves was part of the original founding team, but later parted ways with Armstrong due to their different stands on how the Coinbase wallet should operate. The remaining founding team enrolled in the summer 2012 Y Combinator startup incubator program. In October 2012, the company launched the services to buy and sell bitcoins through bank transfers. In May 2013, the company received a $5 million Series A investment led by Fred Wilson from the venture capital firm Union Square Ventures. In December the same year, the company received a $25 million investment from the venture capital firms Andreessen Horowitz, Union Square Ventures, and Ribbit Capital. In 2014, the company grew to 1 million users, acquired the blockchain explorer service Blocker and the web bookmarking company Kit, secured insurance covering the value of Bitcoin stored on their servers, and launched the vault system for secure Bitcoin storage. Throughout 2014, the company also partnered with Overstock, Dell, Expedia, Dish Network, and Time Incorporated, allowing those firms to accept Bitcoin payments. The company also added Bitcoin payment processing capabilities to the traditional payment companies Stripe, Braintree, and PayPal. In January 2015, the company received a $75 million investment, led by Draper Fisher Jurvetson, the New York Stock Exchange, USAA, and several banks. Later in January, the company launched a US-based Bitcoin exchange for professional traders called Coinbase Exchange. Coinbase began to offer services in Canada in 2015, but in July 2016, Coinbase announced it would halt services in August after the closure of their Canadian online payments service provider Vigogo. What was Coinbase hacking? In August 2019, Coinbase announced that it was targeted by a sophisticated hacking attack attempt in mid-June. This reported attack used spear phishing and social engineering tactics and two Firefox browser zero-day vulnerabilities. One of the Firefox vulnerabilities could allow an attacker to escalate privileges from JavaScript on a browser page, and the second one could allow the attacker to escape the browser sandbox and execute code on the host computer. Coinbase security team detected and blocked the attack. The network was not compromised, and no cryptocurrency was stolen. Coinbase has two core products: a global digital asset exchange for trading a variety of digital assets on its professional asset trading platform, and a user-facing retail broker of Bitcoin, Bitcoin Cash, Ether, Ethereum Classic, and Litecoin for fiat currency. It also offers an API for developers and merchants to build applications and accept payments in both digital currencies. As of 2018, the company offered buy, sell trading functionality in 32 countries, while the cryptocurrency wallet was available in 190 countries worldwide. On March 26, 2018, Coinbase announced their intention to add support for ERC-20 tokens. Hashtags Coinbase, hacking, stocks. What is Coinbase? What does it sell? What was Coinbase hacking?